Hey everybody, Mike Fisk here with another word of daily encouragement for you from God's Word. Today's passage comes from Psalm chapter 32, verse 8, which says, "The Lord says, I will guide you along the best pathway for your life. I will advise you and watch over you." You know, one of the things that if we admit it, is we often are like water. We seek the path of least resistance. Unfortunately, with God, the bad news is that His way isn't always that. Sometimes His way leads us over rocky roads, rocky paths. Sometimes it leads us down roads that are full of potholes. He never promises us that it'll be an easy time, but what He did promise us is that He will guide us to find the best pathway for our life. Sometimes the easy way isn't the best way. In fact, a lot of times the easy way isn't the best way. The hardest way is the best way for us. But He doesn't leave us there. He guides us. He encourages us. He shows us how to get through things. I don't know how many times I've sought God's wisdom on things because I just don't know what's going to happen next. And He always, always, always has come through for me. The fact that you're even here being able to listen to this lesson proves the fact that He's seen you through some tough times. He's not going to leave you ever. So we have that promise. So don't forget, He guides us on the best pathway for our lives. Let's pray together. Father God, I thank You for this promise. There's so many times when we come across roads where there's dead ends or road construction or potholes. We come across rocky roads. Very seldomly do we come across those easy roads. And when we do, they usually end up not being the best road for us. I pray that You would give us wisdom and strength to follow You, courage to go through the tough times, remind us of Your constant provision. Father God, I also just pray for those that are on the front lines today, medical professionals, firefighters, policemen, service people that are putting their lives on the line for us every single day, that You would encourage them during these tough times. Pray for those that are sick, those that are struggling with finances or emotions, that You would just encourage them as well. I thank You and I praise You for Your love and Your provision, even in the tough times. In Your name, amen. Hey, thanks for stopping in. Have a great day. We'll talk to you next time.